though. Oh. That's not really that good as well. That will not work. Well, it will work, but I will need to, I will have to alter it a bit. And that one is not 180. So there's 17. That's a mess. But I cannot get that done unless I really do this properly. Which I can. But yeah. So let's see. So from here to there, it's what? 20. I need to go to 20 over here too. And from here we can go with this. Can we can go with 20 30 actually? So 30. Unbelievable. Okay, 30 to 30. Okay, there we go. Can have a park there. I think it would be best. And when it comes to having parks, having a park in the middle would be wasteful. Really. And I think I might have a park. It's gonna be our main park even. I don't want it in the middle though. Over here maybe. I think over here might be better. Yeah, one over here. Although not this size, but yeah. Something similar to it. We will We'll pave some road this way. Yeah, we're going with that. So 23. Oh, it's not in the middle, is it? Oh, it is. Like that. And then 23. Let's see if that will do it. Maybe 22. No. Like that. And then. Too much. What about here then? There we go. 18. Let's go with 13 there. I mean, this one is a bit harder to do correctly. If not impossible. And then we can have a straight road here. Just down there. I think this will be better traffic-wise than it will be up there, because there I'm creating too many crossroads over here. This area will be... Well, it's not a word for it. Hell, really. Over here, people will just drive in here, but... Yeah, I don't think really going to cause a lot of traffic over here. That would be... kind of sad. It's too long. Too short. That might be fine. Okay, we have 400,000 left. And, well, frankly, I have barely begun. But I think I will need to change roads a little bit here. So, the tram line doesn't need to go inside here all the way. So here we can have a large road there. Decorated would be fine. And we could have bicycle lanes, decorative trees. Do we have the other kind of it? Nope. Then I'm going with that one. And we're gonna upgrade. Like that. Same will be over here. And over here. And same will go over here. I might change that to have a lead. Oh wait, no, then I need to have a loop anyway. And yeah, I don't have any tram line here too. Okay, we will look into that. So, I was thinking to have a pedestrian area over here in combination with the park. Not like I did over at the tourist area here, but correct this time. So, I want this to be the entrance to the park. Can I have one over here too, I guess. But then, we need this. We need to have it. We need to have a way that that goes through it. So, it will allow us for public transport and hopefully less traffic. But we'll need a way through. Let's go like that and that. Doesn't really matter how we do it. Apart from the fact that I kind of want to keep at least this area straight. A little bit. Okay. Yeah, that will be fine, I think. It might be a smaller park, but effectively it will be the biggest park we will have. The reason why I wanted to do like an inner circle or inner area is because we want to have as many pedestrian as many residential houses as we can in this area. Something I messed up down here, which is why it doesn't level up. Because it can level up, right? Okay, maybe it can level up. I don't know. But I want to do that better. So, actually, now when I think about it, hold on, doesn't these give me zoning? It does. Okay, that changes everything a little bit at least. I will still need to have a road that goes through. But that means I don't need these. Then let's remove it. Well, I could have this entire section as a park. But actually, that will not really work because they will not. They will be two different districts. So, the way I will have to do it is I will now have to change roads to the other kind of the pedestrian area. And then in the very, very middle of it. That's where we're going to need to have a park. I need to see if this works. Can I make a tunnel or bridges with the park roads here? I can. Wait. I cannot make tunnels, but I can make bridges. Then it's fine. Then we can do it. Okay. Let me take a look at the zoning. We still have a lot of work to do. So, we can actually now build with these. I still need to do some changing around here, so. These as well. That's too short. That's just right. Let me see if I can fit two here. I should be able to, right? so much for having this in the middle. Damn. What a poor attempt to make a road. Okay, where is the middle on this road? That one goes down to 152, so it will be 50, 25, 1. Okay, well, I was almost in the middle. This doesn't work. The problem with this is it's too tight. I cannot do much zoning here. It has to be like that. Wait, hold on. Oh. Okay, never mind. I messed up. I was doing it in the wrong place. It should be like that. No, that's a different story. Thank you. That actually should be a monorail road. Let me see here how I think it. Well, it should be best if I do it from here. But no, wait. Here I really should have a. Oh, wait, I cannot have a highway here. Yeah, I cannot have a highway here. Well, actually, I can, but I cannot then have any monorails. I don't think this is a one way. Thank you. Yeah, I think that is gonna be very tricky to get done. I think I will have to go like this. Okay, we got a quarter of a million left, and all of this will be park, so but it will be also extremely expensive, but all of this then needs to be tending to, and this little section, and that should then be it. You can also have a little park here, and then we need to change some roads. Also, I see a problem here. See, that's correct, but for some reason this one is not doing like that. I will also change so these will go over here instead. Like that. And then we can go with a one-way large road, and it will have to be this one. I hope that will maybe ease up on the traffic. Okay, let's get back to this. I think... yeah, I'm gonna have to do it over here. But I might just have one that will lead up like this. Wow, that is actually kind of ugly. I mean, it's not the most prettiest sight, but it will look better once we get some buildings down. That is going to do a huge difference. But yeah, I think that side is done now. Nothing over here, I don't think so. Okay, then we will go over here. And I don't know yet. I could just make a simple grid pattern like that. All across there. Should work. But the problem... No, wait. It will not work. I need to make it sort of like that. Otherwise, we're going to have way too many crossroads over here. See, how much is that? That's about 11. Okay, I could do with another roundabout over here. Just about. Probably a smaller one too. And that one. Let's see here. Where can I get? Because the road is not really that good right now. Okay, something like that. Now we just need to fix everything here. Okay, well, I don't know if this one still works, that's the problem. At least the monorail will be able to get around at ease. I don't think even I need this here, so get rid of it. But it has to be able to get into the town. That, yeah, that's true. But it cannot get in here anyway. Right now, if you're on a monorail, you have to go all around. It cannot get into the neighborhood. Over here it could be fine, but yeah, I think I have to do it like this. We will have to make this one be connected to that one. Then I will upgrade it. And then same over here, sort of. So that one, like that one is fine. That's how I want it to be. Like that, and then I think we'll have one here. Don't need any here, then we have this one here. But I can see that as a road for that. It doesn't work any other way, I cannot do it. And I think that's also a smaller neighborhood that compared to... Yeah, it is. So we're gonna leave that there. We have one over there. So yeah, that's nice. That all I now need to do is I need to connect it to the depot. And I have 100,000 left. So, how much does it cost to 12? Okay. The only problem, if I place this over here, I will not really be having any... Oh wait, but it should be. I don't need to have a loop. I don't really need to have a loop. All this is pretty much useless. If I trip... Okay, wait, actually not. I could redrag this across here and then place a train station somewhere around here. It's just that I don't want to do it. I don't want to do that. I want to see first if I can get it work to begin with. People are saying it still works, so... Okay, let's move it. And... I cannot have it underneath here, which is a bit of a shame. But... understandable, I suppose. Wait, is it because of the... No, I don't think so. No, it needs to be higher. But that is something I can get, or make. Let's see, I want to get rid of these then. That one. And we're gonna have it over here, because in the middle we're gonna have cities. I mean, commercial. Then I will try to make sure it's not within the noise zone, so... I don't know, commercial over here. Maybe over there, rest should just be residentials. I might still place some... No, I will not. I have done that over here, which we can see here. There are some blue here and such. But if I enter the noise pollution, I think that's not a good idea. Yeah, I like that. So I will change that this time. I kind of like having it more like that, though. It makes more sense. Where is... Oh, yeah. There. Okay, worth pointing out right now is that I need to drag a train line. And I just realized I don't think I can do that. Not unless I place it all the way to the left or right. Wait, I can? Really? Yeah, I can. Okay, well, then for the next problem then. Can I go do underground? Yeah, I can. That's gonna be very important. I am. In that case, I can make it a little bit better. So maybe a 5 and a... Okay, what about this? So 10. 10. It could interfere with the subway, it just hit me. Let me see here, metro, do I have a cargo station for the metros? I don't think so. No, don't. Huh. That is expensive. Not enough money. that case, I will need a tunnel. I just hope the trams will work for that. They don't. That worked, but yeah. I don't think that's gonna be good enough. We can try. Yeah, that's a problem. But is it necessary? The trams is not going into the other city. I don't think it's gonna be necessary. It just doesn't feel necessary. It's just that I have this road here and the trams are now coming from inside instead of over here, like in the last depot. So I should just have this here. Okay, no. Should just be like that. But I need a way over, of course. This is gonna be the main way over, and I might just use it. I might just use it, really. Instead, I might have used some ways to lead up on it, because it's gonna be cramped in here. Okay, well, if I'm going for that, cannot make it like that.